what we have come up with is something that is really going to be historic for this university. It is an idea that came from the faculty and didn't come from Johnson Hall. And those are where the best ideas come from. This incredible demonstration of love for the University of Oregon will launch a $1 billion initiative that will be called the Fill and Penny Night Campus for Accelerating Scientific Impact.
I think it's amazing that this gift is going to be able to put us into the national spotlight and show what we've been doing and what we can do in the future.
Having resources and faculty available to graduate students is going to be incredible.
We are creating a new way to think about science in the university, shortening the impact cycle from when we discover something in the lab to when we actually get it out into the real world and make a difference in people's lives.
This gift is just absolutely phenomenal. It is going to allow us to impact so many lives, so many children and families and individuals in ways that has never been done anywhere in the world.
I'm very excited to see how it translates to the greater good for the community.
This gift is so meaningful to me because it gives hope that I and other people like me can pursue professional science jobs in the state of Oregon.
This is just a mind-blowing gift